When discussing online privacy, proxy servers and virtual private networks, or VPNs, are often the two things that come up. With security concerns constantly increasing, it's no wonder that businesses and individuals are looking to protect their online activities. Although proxies and VPNs essentially have the same purpose, there's a lot of confusion over which option to use and when. What are the key differences between proxies and VPNs? What sets them apart? And which tool is the right choice for you? We'll answer these and some other questions in this video. Hi, I'm Raddy, and today we'll talk about the key differences between proxy servers and VPNs. Let's start with proxies. When you connect to the internet through a proxy, it acts as a filter for all your traffic. Think of it as a middleman that handles all your requests and sends you the responses you get from the websites. The proxy gives you a brand new IP in a location of your choice, so your real IP stays protected. VPNs do pretty much the same thing, except they only encrypt your traffic. You can usually choose the location of this IP, so it's no surprise people often confuse them with proxies. To make things even more confusing, certain types of proxies can encrypt your traffic too. Now, while they serve the same purpose, proxy servers and VPNs are designed with different goals in mind. Proxies are focused on businesses and professionals, while VPNs cater more to individuals. Why is that so? VPNs are usually simple enough so that anyone can set one up in just a few clicks. Proxies focus on efficiency and additional options, so the service design and ease of use aren't in focus. The ease of use makes VPNs quite popular. However, this popularity comes with a few downsides. Here are the key ones. Speed. A VPN encrypts your traffic, which can negatively impact your internet speed. The IP address you use can also be shared with other VPN users. Surfing the web might be fine, but you might experience issues in situations where high bandwidth is crucial, like video conferencing, streaming, or gaming. Proxy servers don't have this problem, especially if you're using a dedicated IP. Basically, you won't know you're using one. Restrictions. Certain services and platforms like Netflix and Hulu don't allow you to use VPNs. Most of these services have lists of VPN IP addresses they block when you access them. Proxies don't have this problem as long as you get them from a reliable provider. The cost of a premium static residential proxy can go well below a VPN subscription, and you don't have to worry if it will work with your favorite streaming platform, video game, or website. How is that possible? Residential proxies come from genuine devices, so there's no way for a website to tell them apart from other genuine visitors. Security and legal issues. There's no way to measure the quality of VPN encryption. Even if a company advertises a specific encryption method, there's no way for you to check. On top of that, VPNs are illegal in certain countries. Proxies are a lot clearer about what they do, and you can use them anywhere in the world. Platform limitations. Finally, you usually need to install software on your device to use a VPN, so you're limited to providers that offer support for all your devices. On the other hand, proxies work on all popular operating systems, desktop and mobile, gaming consoles, routers, and more. Configuration options. If you use a VPN on a device, all the traffic goes through it. No exceptions. Proxies offer more control, which means a lot to some users. You can set up a proxy in your OS settings to push all your traffic through it. However, you can also set up a proxy just for your browser, download client, or a service unavailable in your location, and use a direct connection for everything else. It's your call. Versatility. A VPN is straightforward. It gets you from point A to point B, and that's fine for individual users. Businesses need specific solutions that are highly customizable, and there's no alternative to proxies in this case. Web scraping, market research, SEO, data gathering, and other operations involving gathering large amounts of online data just don't work without reliable proxies. If you want to learn more about what proxies can do for you, both as a business or an individual internet user, check out our website. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, subscribe to our channel, click the bell icon, and check out our next video about residential and data center proxies. Until next time.